Welcome back to a new video. I am the Italian investor and today we need to talk about why FUNKO stock is crashing. What made the stock crash was the news that the CEO, Brian Mariotti, is leaving the company. This is probably very worrisome for the market because he was the man behind this brand. He basically created this company. He wasn't the founder, but he started running the company and transformed it 20 years ago. So without Brian, there wouldn't be FUNKO. The stock plunged more than 20%, but I believe these fears are a bit exaggerated. I believe this could even be a positive factor. Because we have seen it, Brian hasn't been able to make the company very profitable, even though revenues keep on running, keep on growing. Therefore, there is some management problem. The company is not being handled perfectly. There is the need to cut some costs and perhaps raise prices. Therefore, right now, the company doesn't need a creative CEO. The company, in my opinion, needs a maker, someone like Tim Cook. They need someone who is going to be able to make the company profitable. And maybe this change in management could have been pushed by TCG, which is right now the number one investor in FUNKO stock. This investment company has a great track record, therefore they could put someone chose by them as the new CEO. And this could be a positive factor that could make the company improve its numbers and become finally profitable, profitable in a constant manner. So perhaps this plunge was a bit exaggerated and this, which seems like a negative news, could become a very positive news in the future. But only time will tell. Let me know what you think about what's going on with FUNKO in the comment section and please remember to leave a like and subscribe to my YouTube channel if you're new. See you next time. Bye!